St. Luke's Orthopedic Care. Extraordinary care in motion.
With Dani Fay, she's back from college at Penn State. Of course, a banger product. And Dani, how does it feel to be back home?
Really lucky to be able to watch some of this game and watch the girls and, you know, be able to cheer on my high school team. And coming back as an alum and being, like, respected as an alum is really awesome. And the foundation that we left from Bangor softball is really exciting. And just always being welcomed. And I'm really lucky that I was able to come back and get a game in. So,
you had 5 championships or so, a couple Colonial League, a couple districts. What do you remember most about high school?
The most is honestly just the way that the team and I got along. It was always a good time outside the softball field. We were always doing stuff together. And, of course, racking up a couple medals and trophies on our way, like through our years.
Having that opportunity now to move forward and go to Penn State, what does that mean to you? Maybe not your first choice, but a choice that you made now and you're enjoying it.
Yeah, really lucky to be able to just have that opportunity from just a little Lehigh Valley kid and being able to kind of set the tone more of like, it doesn't matter where you go. I mean, Bangor's not that big. And now I'm at one of the biggest schools and kind of a culture shock at first, but then you fall in love with it. And just being able to be a role model for some of those kids.
What's the biggest difference you get from high school to college? Is it the speed of the game? What is it when it comes to softball?
Honestly, the more of the mental factor of it, because we've always like, for tournament ball and everything, that's always super fast. But when you go into college, I remember being just so mentally exhausted because my freshman year, I was like going 100% all the time as usual. But then you have to like check in mentally every once in a while and be like, okay, am I still have gas in the tank for the rest of the game? And just being always thinking like, what's next? What's going to happen? Instead of like just reacting. So
it's a banger forever, right?
That's right. Go Bangor.
All right. That's Dani Fay here on D11sports.com.